Hello. Back to Valheim today. We must defeat the third boss, Bonemass.
Because, the last time we did do Valheim, we tried to defeat Igather, but we won that by me. Thank you very much. Thank you.
All right, there's some upgraded weapons for you.
Yes,
over here.
Yes, I don't play this game that much. I know. I don't play this game that much.
Right there.
What?
In this chest.
This one? Mm-hmm. Hello, hello. Oh my. But I... What's this? Men...
Oh, it's like a bell that makes you take it.
Right,
and then
this?
Take the iron axe.
Is it called an iron axe?
Yep. Trade that for your craft axe. Take this mace and then use that for like your main weapon.
Alright, I'm gonna take my...
You still need the hammer, I gotta tell you.
This is the one I need, right?
That's a two, yes, this one is a two-handed weapon, and then with this one that you have, you can use the shield and that.
Alright, so this mace, I'm going to place it for my spear, I'm going to put it somewhere else.
Yeah, it's going to be more powerful than your
cape?
Spear. Well, it's a cape to wear.
Yeah.
You wear it, it's armor.
Yeah, I know. There you go. I wore the belt too.
Alright. Now here, I'm going to give you more... Put these pieces of armor on in your chest.
Okay.
Once you've got those on, free up some space.
Yeah, I do have a ton of space. How do you add?
It's gotta be the same kind of lug. It's different lugs.
Oh.
Alright, guys.
Wood, fine wood, or wood. I'm gonna put this. Is this fine wood? Yeah, I'm gonna put this there. Is this wood?
Okay, we gotta go to this teleporter.
Yes, I knew that he's been playing this game, pardon me, yes. Not me, no, not me. Whoops.
Okay. Oops. Now, once you get to this base... Oh, wait, this is the wrong one. It's the wrong one.
I was gonna say, I think this might be the wrong one.
Yeah, we gotta go to the one... That is by the forge.
What
am
I don't know what I'm talking
about. This way.
One momento.
It's labeled bone mass.
Quick question.
Mm-hmm.
Does bone mass give you anything?
Yeah.
What do you give you?
He gives you the secret item that you need in order to find silver.
Silver.
The next metal.
I'm scared.
Okay. Alright, claim this bed. This other bed, so that if you die, that you'll spawn here. Okay. Here, I'll give you a quick tour.
One moment. We have an idea. Wait, never mind. That's
the
idea.
Yeah, I got this pretty well planned. Yeah, these are all for you. This is all your food and stuff. These are all good foods.
Here.
Yeah, take the strawberry, put that there. You don't need that. Take that feather there. This, or two of the bones.
I don't like that.
Okay, now take all of these foods.
So, this?
Yeah, every single food.
Okay.
take them all. Because you can eat three at a time.
What is this? Honor sausages, that's good. What is it? The poison resistance?
Yeah, for poison. Because bone mass is going to poison us. I'm going to take that stew. Okay, don't eat any of them yet.
I can't.
We're going to come up with them. Well, you're going to have to soon.
I'm putting my hammer somewhere else. Let's see, your side of my sword.
No, you keep your hammer, buddy.
No, I'm
keeping
this one back.
Oh, okay.
So I can put.
No, okay, keep your shield also, because you're going to want to equip your shield and your mace.
Fine. I
want to
see
how
much damage this can do.
Don't break any of the walls inside here.
I'm not.
Okay, so this is.
One.
Let me show you. Follow me. So if you go this way, this is how you get to the boss.
It sounds so weird.
So the boss is right here. When you are in danger, you run back into the base.
Got it.
Okay? And then we will try to defeat him and see how we do.
Wait, when's I gonna get back?
You don't do it. Hey, come back here. The swamp is dangerous. And you are not, like, very experienced in this game. You might die. So, like, you gotta stay on this little island when we're fighting, or back behind the fence. Okay?
Paul, what's that? Does he spawn?
He's gonna right in the mouth, and then he's gonna chase whoever's fighting him. So here's what you need to do too. If like he starts destroying, like damaging the fence back here, do you know how to repair stuff with the hammer?
No.
You equip the hammer.
One moment.
Okay, now equip it. Like right click it. Okay. Yeah, so you're already on repair. So like
if I hit it?
Yeah, so like you gotta click that, and that means repair, which you're already on. Okay, so you're good. You can click out of that menu. And then, yes, it's not damaged right now, but if it was damaged a little bit, you would left-click it, and then it would repair.
Yeah. I'm kind of scared.
No, yeah, you should be.
Is he creepy?
Yeah, he's creepy.
Oh, God, no. I'm
all right, YouTube. Nightmares. Ready? Okay. Oh, you know what we need to do? I need to eat.
You're good.
Yeah, you need, or you got, eat. Okay. You need to take that poison potion, though.
1 second.
And then talk to Hugin to get him out of here, whatever his problem is for you.
What is it,
in
tab, right?
Yes.
There you go. Did that.
Okay.
Oh, I have so much stamina. Oh my god.
I know, but, okay. He's gonna come. Get ready, okay?
Got it. You attack him first, and I'm gonna attack him. And I got my. Let me get my bow. Am I bow gonna do anything?
No.
Good. Where is he? Oh my. Okay, that's. Honestly, kind of terrifying.
I think I got a good weapon though for him.
Oh, is he facing your side?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh god.
Yeah, there's gonna be like skeletons and stuff.
Oh my.
Yeah, watch out for your health. If you get like low, run into the base.
Yeah.
Run inside the fence, buddy. Where you're safe. There's an opening, bud.
I'm gonna heal up. I'm healing up.
Okay. Did you make it inside the fence?
I'm inside, yeah.
Okay, good. This guy will go down quicker than Icathur. I got some pretty good weapons. So.
He's halfway down. Okay.
Yeah. This guy is not going to be much for us.
Alright. Healed up. Ready. Wait a second. surprise I am.
Yeah, just smash it with that big old hammer if you want.
I am. Oh, it's so fun. Oh, so
Yeah, go heal up.
Yeah,
I'm gonna try to lure him.
Stamina, real quick. Oh, no. I'm gonna wait for my stamina so that I can. Hey there. Oh, I was sick. I just destroyed him with my hammer. But I was sick. He's a blob. Is he double off?
Okay, he's almost there. He's almost there, guys.
I just want some. I got some ooze.
Right, grab him. Kill him, boy.
I'm killing him. Hey there, mister. You can kind of. I just died.
Oh, you just died? Alright.
Did he die?
Alright. Yeah, he's dead. Just come back out.
I get my stuff.
And then get your stuff, yeah.
I need to get my stuff.
There's a couple skeletons out here. I'll try to kill them.
Please, Zeus. I am completely naked except I have underwear. Yeah. I just defeated him.
Well, good job, guys.
Honestly, that was actually pretty short.
Yeah, I was really prepared for this guy. Like, the elder, we were not very prepared for. In the pond is your item that the Bonemass drops.
What?
Over here. In the water?
Oh, I see it. Is that translucent thing? Oh, it's a wishbone.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Where's the head? What's the strength?
Oh, I got the head. Well, we gotta bring it back to. But we gotta go hang it on the mantle.
And then we get another head, and don't we get another head too? Just like for like decoration? Decor?
Well, it's not decor, it's it gives you like his power, like Icathur's power.
I don't like his power. It's simple.
What is it? Gives you more stamina.
Yeah. That's
like. And then the elder's power lets you chop down trees faster.
No dip so I can get a tree.
Okay, this way to.
1 second.
What's happening to your health?
What? Nothing.
Okay. This way.
I'm fine. 2 seconds. I'm just healing. I'm just getting more stamina for myself. That was too low. I was really low because anytime after a boss battle, my stamina bar was really small. Give me a second. I don't see it. Power again.
I'm not sure what he's gonna give us. I forget. Are you up here?
Yeah, I'm up here. I'm good. That was
crap. That's
gross. He looks hideous.
Yeah, it's like pulsating.
You know, I never really was able to see his face. Activate power.
Yeah, we'll take that. It's like resistance to physical damage.
Oh, it's way up.
Oh, see? Look. Next boss, the dragon.
Oh, wait, he's a dragon?
Yes.
And then
the next boss is after that is Yelgoth, a skeleton. And then this guy's from the Mistlands. I don't even know what boss this is.
Oh,
is he
new?
Yes, he's new.
Okay.
But I want to get to that new area.
He looks like a crow.
Because there's crossbows and like there's cool new weapons.
Oh, there is?
Yes.
Oh, bet. Oh, wait, the whole time I didn't even have my shield in that war. Oh my god.
Oh, man.
Whole time I didn't even have my shield. That's kind of funny. And we defeated him.
Yeah, he is defeated. Now, the next area is the mountains. And you have to have frost resistance potions.
Oh, guys, so you know, since that was way too short, it's only been like 14 freaking minutes that took us, we're just gonna like do some stuff and try to get some.
We'll just like try to work on our base probably some more.
And like maybe try to find some new stuff. So what are we gonna do again? I really have no idea. Just again. It's ooze. Oh yeah, I got ooze. I didn't sense hit an object with a wishbone. That's cool. I just sent objects from your wishbone.
Yeah, that means like you can find silver now.
Yeah, just.
Well, you won't be able to find it because it only exists in the mountains.
And where do you have to go to get to the mountains?
You have to like go to the white spots on the map.
One second, how do you get the map again? M?
M, yeah.
Oh yeah. I don't see anything.
Yeah, you don't have any unlocked, really.
The ground is
shaking. Oh, shit.
What?
Where's the ground shaking?
So, not... I don't know.
Oh, no. Holy crap.
Shut the doors.
It's a swamp pigs. Oh, we're screwed. You know what the ground is shaking means?
No, I don't.
It doesn't... Well, they're not here. They're at their other base. They're going to destroy the pigs.
What do you mean the pigs?
I don't think... Remember... Oh, you did see an attack in this game. Do you remember, like, the very first one? It was like, oh, the forest is alive, and, like, all the animals would come attack us?
Yeah, for life of her. Yeah.
Uh-huh. So as you go through the game, and then, like, defeat more powerful bosses... More different things come to attack you. Now, trolls come to attack your base. When it says the ground is shaking, like a bunch of trolls will just come to your base and like start killing everything. Like your whole, like your base.
Oh, it says the ground is shaking.
Yeah, they're gonna destroy like the walls, the pigs.
I don't see a troll, I don't see a troll, I don't see a troll, I don't see a troll. Do they look ugly?
Yeah, he's going to come and mess up every single thing.
Do they look absolutely repulsive? Because I don't remember seeing a troll.
Yeah, the giant blue guys.
I remember what.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Oh, mm-hmm. It looks hideous. Huh. I'm glad you wouldn't, because I'd be like, oh my. Oh wait, there's like so much. Oh, there's like so much. That's a bad choice, but that was a bad choice. Bad idea. So I couldn't help you, I don't think I should.
You don't have to.
Yeah, I'm not. Those things look... Oh, wait, it just killed a gray one. Oh, dang, I thought it killed a gray one. Bro, I mean, like, try to use, like, a bow or something. Now you have plenty of stamina. That's bad. Oh, that was a bad idea. I need some reason just in case. I'm gonna get some reason just in case. You never know when we can come in handy.
Okay. Well, you almost got one of them killed.
How does that do that?
Let's sit here. You can come if you want, but...
No, sir. No way how.
Well, you can just, like, stand back and shoot them while I, like, tank them.
Alright. Bet. I'm gonna mess with both.
I think I got them, though. I think the ground's done shaking.
Let me check. Nope,
I'm
not
saving
anymore.
I think it's best if you are able to, you just go right up and fight them.
Is there like a target lock in this game, like in Minecraft?
A target lock?
Yeah. Like an arrow thing?
So they can just like practice shooting, you mean?
Yeah.
Geez, there might be in like the new stuff, but I don't know.
Oh, and one more thing. If I hit a tree with a flaming arrow, would the tree get set on flames?
I don't know.
We're gonna find out. Dang it. It's nothing.
Alright. Ground is not shaking.
One thing is, there's a technically a broken tree already, so I didn't really do anything. Bombs away! This is sick. That's funny. Wait, what's wrong? That stance. Wow, that's a good stance. That's a very nice stance. Oh, what was it?
Hmm.
Does it like work in Minecraft? Like, if you like sue someone? What's wrong? If you shoot a deer, like with like. Flaming arrow.
Oh, will it cook it?
Yeah.
No, I don't think
right now I'm attacking a deer.
Totally will die, though. No, I wish I was.
Oh,
there
I got a deer trophy.
Nice.
Is that like rare?
No, you needed them for Icathur.
Oh. Well, I still got a deer trophy. That was kind of cool. I excited, but like pretty far away too. That's kind of sick.
Huh, where are you?
I'm by the like ruins. I'm by the.
Oh, okay. You're close.
Yeah, I just saw a deer, and I just decided to shoot it, and then I literally second try shot it.
Ahoy there, matey.
How much frame arrows do I have? I like those things. They're so fun. Where's your frame arrows?
Where's your hat? Do you have a hat? Where's your helmet?
Oh, I forgot to put it on. There you go.
I've been wondering. Gotta have that armor.
I've been wondering. I was pretty sure that I had it. I need some more flaming arrows. How do you make flaming arrows again?
You need
I'm gonna go check.
Feathers. You need resin and you need wood.
Oh, I found some. Find them in this chest.
Yeah, those are all my items. You can use some of them.
Oh, I already have some.
If you need.
I'm just gonna. How do you add a dare guy? And what is this? Or I don't know what is that called, a poison arrow.
Oh yeah, let's see if I.
What's this?
Left anything?
Oh, it's a bone.
At the bone mass house. Yeah, you can like.
Your neck armor stand?
Huh? Yeah, you can. Yeah, you can put those armors in. You need to. You need to put the armors in these slots, and then like press the button that the slot is in, and then
it will. I'm gonna hang a steer tool.
Oh, we don't have any spots to hang it.
Dang it!
You have to make a thing. It's called the item. They're not like that hard, but they are. You need nails to make them.
I don't
like
need
bronze
nails. How do you make a freaking nail?
Gotta mine the metal.
Wait, hold. I know. Let me just. Oops, what was that? I just actually knocked off a leech trophy.
Oh, bruh.
Wait, what's this? Oh, I have a great old.
Bruh, you're wrecking my trophies.
It's not my fault, I just...
What do you mean it's not your fault? It totally was your fault.
Hey!
You should say, it was an accident.
Oh, I have an idea.
Oh my god, what is he doing to my house, guys?
I didn't try to do it, I forgot my pole was equipped it.
Alright, leave a like if you think that he burned the whole house down, and leave a subscribe if you think that he just knocked off my leech trophy.
Five, four, I'm about to shoot a flame and go right to your back. I swear I will. I have my bow equipped and the arrows too.
Alright guys. Doesn't look like he messed up anything too bad.
Except the leech trophy.
Where did it go?
Huh? It's in my inventory.
Ah.
Hey, no cap. Where is it? Found it.
For a new cap.
Found it. How do you put it on again?
I don't know. Oh. You gotta put it in a numbered slot. Like number 8 or something. Whatever. Yep. And then go to that and then press the number, whatever number it's in.
There we go. There's a reach to go
for you. Oh, alright. Guess you guys had to leave a subscribe.
Wait, there's a lot.
I can't believe that last time that all of my beehives got destroyed.
I'm gonna see. I have an ooze. I have deer meat.
Yeah, all the stuff for like food is all in these chests over here. You can store it over here if you want.
I'm gonna go hunting.
Oh, hunting for what?
Food. What? Hunting for like deers. Bobby.
Hunting for deers.
Who knows when deer hide could be useful?
I'm gonna have to find the mountain where Motor is at.
Oh,
Oh,
I found some stuff.
That's all my garbage. That's my that's my landfill.
I'm going hunting. I'll be back.
Oh, you want me to come with you?
Sure.
Which way did he go, guys? Which way did he
go? I'm at the grave.
Oh, okay. I see his name.
One thing I need food. There we go.
Alright, guys, just got a few minutes left. Let's go find some hunting grounds.
I mean, here's the thing. You never know when flipping deer hide or boar hide could become a dandy. You never know.
What is this? A deer meat.
A what?
Yep.
Oh, you just find it?
Yep.
Oh, it's probably mine.
Probably yours.
Yeah, it's probably mine that I didn't pick up. But then again.
We'll pick it up and we'll add it to the pile in our house.
I have some deer meat, I think. Yes, sir? Yeah, I have deer meat. It's raw. It's raw, though, so. No. I have flaming arrows, so I'm ready to do that. And I have a lot of them, too. I have 89. I just heard some.
I heard something.
Yeah, I heard something, too. Did you guys hear something? Oh, that's something. Well, actually, something was. Hola!
Boom!
Killed it. With her. Yeah, I need that reason just in case. I'm gonna make a torch real quick.
Oh, here's a deer.
Okay.
Got him.
You got him?
I lost, though. My bow is not equipped.
Where is he? I don't see him.
One star deer.
Lost them. One second. I'm gonna just get some random stuff on my inventory.
There it is. Crap. Trees in the way.
I'm crafting some. Don't mind me. I was just crafting a torch in case.
There's two.
My bow's equipped. I'm ready. Wait, then I see something. I see a boar. Wait, yeah, I see a boar. Oh, frick.
Got the deer. Now we've got this gray dwarf brute up here.
I have a gray dwarf right now fighting.
Got a skeleton over here too.
What? You've had to find a skeleton?
I don't know.
He's
in the wrong part of town. Oh crap. I'll try to find you.
Getting attacked. I'm literally getting attacked. First of all, I was getting attacked by a boar. And I have to kill everything with my freaking mace. I see someone. It has your name tag. Oh, ping.
Yeah, I was pinging the map, see if I could find
it. I found it.
Gray Dwarf Shaman. Yeah. Eat this, bruh.
Hold up. Is that your giant hammer? I'll join you.
Yeah, it's my new giant hammer.
I said I'll join you. I have mine. Right.
Blast him.
Goodbye. I just did a run on his head, too. That was hilarious. Oh. I got him.
Oh, you see him go flying? That was hilarious.
That was hilarious. Goodbye. Wait, I got a torch. This will help us if we find any graylings. Oh, okay. Red eyes graylings. I think it's a brutal brute.
What, behind us?
Yeah, behind
us. Yeah, I see.
Bad idea. Frick. Bad idea going hunting. That was a stupid idea to go hunting.
At nighttime, all the strong enemies come out at night.
That's a thing. Smash him! That's what I said. Let me kill them all, right? I need to read them.
Alright, let's go back to the base.
Yeah, this you way. Think?
This way.
Yeah, you think we should go back to base?
Yes.
And if we find any green, we'll torch them.
I think I heard another deer.
You do? Good, I'll kill it.
I don't know where it is, I just heard it.
I got my bow equipped and I'm set.
It's quiet.
Oh, I see
too
the grave.
Quiet.
I see the grave. I see the grave things. Yeah, I mean we're close. I think we're close. Yeah.
Oh yeah. That's why I built like the main base right next to those things.
I see some like weird
easy
stuff in a log. It's like a log. Oh frick! There's a grayling. You know, bad idea. Torch you. I'm gonna torch you.
Oh.
Yeah, I
see him. I'm looking.
I torched that gray.
I'm showing the viewers.
Oh, come on.
Oh.
I just did a jump attack. I'll tell you, I wasn't a 360. Well, imagine I was a 360. That'd be so cool. I see her base. Yeah, I see it. Anything else I can torch? Good. I was wondering if anything else I could torch. And I torched it right up. I was sick. I just jumped over that. That was sick.
Alright, let's go to bed, guys.
Yeah, what? Been a long night hunting and me getting attacked by like 70 billion mobs.
You only died one time fighting Bonemass. Let's give him a round of applause.
Yeah, I mean, when I did that before, I died 70 billion mobs. And that was kind of embarrassing. That was very embarrassing, I'll admit that. It was.
Alright, leave a comment if you would like to see us continue to play Valheim and defeat the next boss.
Day 129, baby.
Oh yeah. Alright. Leave a like. See you next time.